First, uninstall and reinstall WhatsApp Messenger app on Microsoft Store. Click on Get. Now your problem should be fixed. If that didn't work, open Start and type WS Reset. Click on WS Reset. Now wait for Windows Store to be repaired. Now close the store and restart. If that didn't work, open Start and click on Setting. Click on Apps. Click on Apps and Feature. Locate Microsoft Store and click on it. Click on Advanced option. Click on Reset. Now your problem should be fixed.